Mouth, esophagus, anus, pancreas, in the digestive system. Throat and liver, stomach, gallbladder, large and small intestine. Digesting all your food, making sure it goes down good, going from your tongue to your rectum. When you're done eating, the stomach is secreting acid and enzymes. Food becomes paste, later it's just waste, then exits somewhere behind. Systems of the body, the systems of the body. Studying anatomy and physiology. Femur, metatarsals, phalanges, metacarpals. The skeletal system gives us support. Scapula, humerus, clavicle, radius. Bones can be both long and short. Skull, ulna, tibia, patella, pelvis, fibula. Tendons, ligaments, cartilage. Tarsal, sternum, mandible, cranium. Don't forget about your ribs. Systems of the body, the systems of the body. Studying anatomy and physiology. For respiratory, air flies through the oral cavity, then into the lungs it goes. Oxygen collides, turns to carbon dioxide, then out through the mouth or the nose. Connected to the pharynx, the voice box is the larynx, then the trachea's in your throat. Air enters and leaves, this is how we all breathe, whether talking or just singing a note. Systems of the body, the systems of the body. Learning anatomy and physiology. It's a long journey from the testy to the ovary, but that's how all of us get here. Sperm goes through vasodilators, out through the penis, and it will be a person in less than a year. Through vagina and cervix, up to the uterus, then it's fertilization. The reproductive system gives DNA transmission, populating the nation. Systems of the body, the systems of the body. Studying anatomy and physiology. For us to procreate, blood must circulate, hence it's cardiovascular. Lymphatic system is on a mission, returning excess filtered plasma. Arteries take oxygen away, then bring blood here to stay. In the next, the jugular. Aorta, arteries, heart and capillaries, stabilizing body temperature. Systems of the body, the systems of the body. Learning anatomy and physiology. Nervous system transmits pain with the spinal cord and brain. Neurons send cells messages. Neurons travel axons, transmitting at junctions. We call these synapses. Cerebellum, intercostal, ulnar, radial, femoral. Reactions not always voluntary. Median, saphenous, sacral, lumbar plexus. One system central, one's periphery. Systems of the body, the systems of the body. Learning anatomy and physiology. Deltoid, triceps, and the quadriceps. Rotator cuff, trapezius. Oblique, biceps, soleus, triceps. Adductor, gluteus, maximus. In the front anterior, in the back posterior. The skeletal, cardiac, or smooth as silk. Big or small in length for posture, balance, strength. Just be sure to drink your milk. Systems of the body, the systems of the body. Learning anatomy and physiology. Everyone listen to the excretory system. It removes waste from several places. Sweat from your skin, your ureters distribute urine. It's all to reach homeostasis. It's working fast to remove liquid and gas. Kidneys rid the bloodstream of matter. The lungs provide to remove carbon dioxide. Urine stored in the bladder. Systems of the body, the systems of the body. Learning anatomy and physiology. Glands are in the endocrine system. They distribute hormones through the bloodstream. Pineal and hypothalamus, pituitary, thymus, adrenals, ovaries, and testes. Pancreas' endocrine secretes all that insulin. Control calcium with parathyroids. If you're in a mess, adrenals help you deal with stress. Control metabolism with the thyroid. Know about your body, studying anatomy. From skin to kidney. esophagus and ovary. Don't forget about lung, vein, and artery. All of your systems, all of your systems. They're on a mission, they're your body systems.